Hi everyone, Rick from WingStuff.com, and Kyle's back with me from Nelson Rigg, and he's going to tell you all about this great rain suit that I'm wearing, and it's called the Solo Storm Rainwear, and that's the jacket and the pants, which are bought separately because not everybody takes the same size top and bottom, which is what I like about this set. So
the Solo Storm is our first foray into separates, separate pant from a separate jacket. That allows the pear-shaped person to get the perfect shape. It allows the big bodybuilder guy up on top that has the skinny chicken legs to be completely covered as well. It doesn't matter what your body shape or type is, you can be perfectly outfitted. Another thing I personally have found is that when I wear my thinner, lighter mesh gear, I actually take a different size jacket than when I wear my full-on adventure gear. Or if I'm going Harley style or Goldwing style and I'm wearing a leather jacket, sure. Completely different fit as well. So you can actually tailor the rain jacket to be able to fit whatever you're wearing as far as your undergarments go. Now, let's talk about sizing real quick. This setup was developed to fit over the top of your existing riding gear. So if you wear a large riding jacket, typically you would take a large. Solo Storm jacket. Pants are also done that way. They're done in small through 4XL. So we have a really large range when it comes to who these can fit. And again, if you wear, obviously it's not done in jean sizes as far as waist sizes go, but if you typically wear a large riding pant, those usually are done in small, medium, large, extra large. Depending on what size pant you go, that's what you go with. And there's a size chart on our website that gives you the inches of the pants in their collapsed form and in their fully expanded form, so you can get a really good idea of what pant or jacket is going to fit you best.
And I love the material, by the way.
So this material is an interesting material. Unlike most PVC style rain suits, which is the most common material you're going to find out there for a rain suit
like this. This doesn't feel like that.
It doesn't feel like that. What this is, it's a PVC polyester blend. So it's going to have a nice soft touch to it.
It is very soft.
It's neat. And the more that you wear it, the softer it gets. And it's still going to be 100% waterproof. And it's a lot more wearable, if you will. Now, the other thing that's going to make this much more comfortable than a lot of the other suits out there is the fact that it is fully lined. So on the inside of here, we have a nice mesh liner like you'd find inside of a pair of athletic shorts or something like that. What that's going to do is it's going to keep you separated from the actual waterproof material itself. It's going to cut down a lot on any perspiration that you're going to have inside there. It's going to keep you separated from the garment. It's going to be breathable. It's going to be moisture wicking. Now this material, instead of being a solid plastic material that has no breathability, this material is breathable.
It doesn't feel plastic at all.
So it's great. So those are some really great features. Now on the inside of the jacket, there is one large pocket, and that large pocket is for when you're not wearing the jacket. You actually roll it up into its own carry sack, which is nice. Speaking to the features here on the outside of the jacket, the collar has a nice soft fleece-like tricot material. That's going to be very nice against your skin. Mm-hmm. We have hook and loop closure. So instead of being a snap, which a lot of suits have, we have hook and loops. You can change the amount of closure that you want there on the top. If it's a hot rain, you can kind of have it open just a little bit and get a little more airflow. If it's cold and you want to keep wind from going in, you can just tighten that up and have a nice good closure there. Moving down, we have a storm flap here on the inside. That's going to keep rain from going in and penetrating the zipper here. And then our storm flap over the top is self-fastening. So after you make that zip, you simply just fold that flap over and it's going to automatically seal itself all the way down. So we have reflective across the front of the jacket and down the sleeve. Now while we're here, we can also see in the black material here our double stitching. All of the main seams of the jacket have been double stitched for durability. And on the back of that, they've been heat taped, allowing this jacket to be 100% waterproof. Again, lots of great reflective, keeping you nice and visible while out there. There's a strip that goes across the back. We'll get to that here in just a second. So hook and loop at the collar, allowing you to get that perfect fit. We have elastic and hook and loop here at the wrist, allowing you to dial in that perfect fit. And then moving down to the waist. Well, talking about features and adjustability, we have elastic that goes across the back here that allows you to have a nice cinched in fit. We have a nice dual way adjustable strap here at the front. So if you want it nice and loose, or you simply pull it with one hand back and you can tailor in this side fit just perfectly on both sides of the jacket. Now, the last point of entry is down here at the very bottom. We have a drawstring down here, and this is very important. Now, if it's cold outside and you're getting wind that's coming up, you simply pull those little toggles there, and that's going to cinch the bottom of the jacket around your hips or your waist, allowing you to be able to minimize the amount of air that's coming up into the jacket.
Just did. Very nice.
So now that we have the toggles pulled, we're going to go ahead and turn around. You can see that nice gather that's coming right around the lower portion of his buttocks. Again, that's going to keep all of that wind from coming up into the jacket. Again, we have the elastic here around the back, pulling that in as well, minimizing airflow. Now, speaking of airflow, this here underneath this little piece of hook and loop is the full back vent. So this is dual adjustable. You can completely dial in the amount of air or ventilation that you're getting into the jacket. You can have just a little bit. You can move this to the center. You can have it completely closed. It's completely adjustable, but this is going to allow your jacket to breathe. It's going to allow air to flow through the jacket. And then if it is raining or wet, you're going to want to make sure that this hook and loop right here in the center is pressed. And now you have a nice flap here that's going to allow that rain and water to roll down your back, over this flap, and down the rest of the garment, allowing you to stay 100% dry while being ventilated as well. Another feature that we need to talk about is the built-in hood.
Ah.
So underneath these snaps right here is a hood. So when you're off the motorcycle walking around and you want to keep your head dry, we have a nice built-in hood here. Again, conceals itself into the neck of the jacket so it's not always flopping around. Some riders like to have a hood underneath their helmet, and others like to have it tucked away. So the hood, whether you want one or whether you don't, it's there, can be stowed away, or it can be pulled out and worn just like this.
Put your helmet right over it, keep the back of your neck dry, your head dry.
So while the hood's rolled up inside that flap, it almost acts as a seal at the bottom of the helmet. So you don't necessarily have to have the hood out, but if you have a taller neck or you have a situation where you have a gap between the base of your helmet and the rain suit, this hood is a great way to keep that water from rolling down.
Yes.
Solo Storm jacket, available in size small through 4 extra large. It's available in 3 different colors. This here is the Hi-Viz yellow and black.
My favorite color, by the way.
Hi-Viz orange and black, and it comes in just black and black, which perfectly matches the Solo Storm pant. Now moving down to the Solo Storm pant, they are available only in black, which match perfectly to any of the 3 jackets. Now while we're here, let's talk about the pant real quick. Rick's going to go ahead and open this thing up, giving us access to the entry points of the pant. So here on the pant, we have a nice elastic piece that goes all the way around the pant, and then we have these 2 tension buckles here on the sides that allow you to dial in that perfect fit at the waist. Now moving down to the lower entry points, you're going to see that Rick has tightened up the fit down here around the ankle of his boot. A neat feature of these pants is the fact that you can get in and out of them even with a normal riding boot or shoe on. Motocross boots have to come off, but a normal size riding boot or shoe, you can actually get into these pants in their format. You can see the large gusset down here, a little bell bottom if you will, for those that have larger feet. And then if you want to dial in the fit, you simply bring this to the back, and you'll get that perfect fit every single time. It's not a zipper that's going to be too big or a snap that's in the wrong spot. The hook and loop allows you to just perfectly dial in the fit. And you're seeing some nice reflective striping here on the side, and that's going to keep you visible out there in inclement weather or low light situations. 2 more features here on the back of the pant are going to be the abrasion resistant panel here at the buttocks, and then the heat resistant panels we have from the calf down to the ankle. Here on the bottom, it's going to be abrasion resistant and slip resistant. It's going to allow you to have great contact and feel against the motorcycle seat. And then down here, these heat resistant panels are going to be great, and they're going to allow these pants to withstand quick touches against hot parts of the motorcycle. And there you have it, the Solo Storm pant, sold separately from the Solo Storm jacket. Both the jacket and pants are available in size small through 4 extra large, so you can get the perfect fit. And there you have it. Rick is probably getting a little bit toasty here as he's standing here, so we'll go ahead and get him out of the suit. But thank you guys for watching. Really appreciate it. Rick, thanks for having us out here to WingStuff.
Thank you.
If you're looking for gear for your motorcycle, specifically rain gear, in this application, WingStuff is a great place to get it. I'm Kyle. This, of course, is Rick. Until next time, take care and ride safe out there.
Ride safe, everybody. Thanks for joining us.